All right, return. I hope we're okay now. Just shit. I'm not good all this way to get a goddamn PS3 just to have some complications right now. All right, we're chilling.
Dun. Suffering for years, Kratos, the once great general, now known as the Ghost of Sparta, had pledged himself as a champion to the gods of Olympus. In return, he hoped only to rid himself of the nightmares that haunted him for far too long. But for now, his only respite, his only relief from the sins of his past, was found in the heat of battle. And on this day, Kratos had been called upon by the gods to confront an unthinkable evil, unleashed on the city of Attica by the invading Persian army.
dude, that's so crazy. God, dude, this brings back so much memories of this game. Like, it's unbelievable. I used to play this game so much back in the day on the PSP. I remember I passed it easy, God. I passed it in easy, hard, medium, hard, and then I also passed it in God mode back in the day. So it's just bringing back so much memories right now when I used to play this, dude. I used to play this all the time, man. I would think this was the best God of War ever at the time. Still has one of my favorites though, for sure. Crazy. Circle to roll. I'm so used to Circle of Ascension. Is that we don't have to really we don't really have to focus on trying to get all the herbs and all the weapons, but just in case we'll try to complete it. Yeah! this music. Turn that fan up here so you control it too. Oh my god, man. Crazy stuff right now. This is the first boss. Biddies, biddies.
What evil have you wrought on this city, Persian? Evil? It is not evil that I bring, Spartan. I bring the might of Persia and the sacrament of purification.
Damn, that's the longest word back in the day.
My basilisk cleanses this land so that it may embrace the glory of the Persian Empire. Olympus has sent a message, and I am here to deliver it.
Oh my god, when he said that. So
then,
good.
You are just a messenger. So take this message back to your little gods. It will take more than a pathetic Spartan to stop the power of the Empire. My life, and I will give you all that you ask. Dude.
You have nothing I want, Persian.
Take my kingdom, my women, my gold.
I won't take your riches, but I will take your life.
Jesus, dude. Biddies, biddies, old biddies.
Is there anything we can do to repay?
And they're twins. Please give me a moment. I gotta do it. I don't have a choice. I have to do it. Oh man. I can hear the comments like, you just said, oh man, because you fucked up. Yes, I did. All right, we're back. Okay, I was tricked for a bit as I do it. Are we playing in hard mode? Like, if we're not, I'm about to do this all over again. I must have multiple saves, but I feel like in one run we should be fine, to be honest. Oh, I remember this. I know.
I cannot stop it!
Good so far. I'm not mistaken. Okay. I know this is God of War. You do need to do that for sure.
Flank him! Flank him!
Actually hurt me. That's crazy. definitely try to upgrade the Blades of Chaos before we do it. Is it the Blades of Chaos? Yeah, it is. And you save a lot in this game, huh? I just realized that's like the third save already. It's okay though. We can get through this. Honestly, I think we can get through the end. I know the end part of this mission. That's how I was supposed to hit. This one.
We cannot hold them off.
Twice a little.
Oh!
goddess.
Wow, remember the one thing I said about this game?
A box.
Where the hell is this box at?
Turn it ascension. It's weird because you push this and you will slide so quick right here. It's like so slow. So it's so funny to see that. At ascension, they already knew like the format of the game. Like, okay, we're getting tired of it. Like, come on. And, like, it was the easiest way to like kick the thing or like move the thing.
Yeah, this is like the end game of this game. The end of this part, I mean.
I know this game isn't that big. It should take me at least like 2 days top, maybe a day, honestly, if I just start from like 1 p.m. to like all the way to 12 p.m. I might be able to finish it, to be honest. It should be here. Right there. Execute a 200 hit. Oh, wow, I did it too. All you need is 200 hits. That's all you need. And then you're basically straight from there. Oh, that's the one. The 1,000 hit two one. Yeah, the heavy hitter. That's right. There's that one too. So I even beat the challenges of gods too. It sucks because I can't get the save data to put on this one. So I would have put like a different outfit if I wanted to. It would have been so sick, but I can't. It's fine though. Another feather. I never got that one thing, dude. I forgot. It's been so long. Oh, this is where we're gonna kill this guy. This monster. I like how I would give this whole setting right here in a PSP because it's like, dude, that's crazy. I just think this was top-notch graphic. That's so crazy to me, dude. Your breath stink. Still works. This one too. So for anyone who's wondering who can get 100 hits or more, this is all you have to do. This is literally all you have to do. Don't reach 200, just move a point. Still works. Well, don't die now. Shit. Oh, what? Oh, am I actually dying? Yeah. I actually fucking died. Whoops. It's because I was fucking around too much. Close your goddamn mouth. I'm just gonna suck there.
Fulfilling his commitment to the gods, Kratos defeated the basilisk brought forth by the Persians. But this small victory would not satisfy the man who had come to be known as the Ghost of Sparta.
Is this all you would have me do? Is there nothing else?
Through the sky and the world plunge into darkness, Kratos knew this was not a sign from the gods.
What treachery is this?
Setting his sights on the glowing horizon, Kratos made his way toward the mysterious light. But there was more afoot than Kratos could possibly know.
I love this story, dude.
In the darkness, Morpheus, the god of dreams, awakened to a world where he and only he wielded power. The land was slowly overrun by a black fog that engulfed everything it touched.
Definitely messed up. I can tell because I'm only getting feathers and it's not really what I want.